ground control to Major Tom. Ground control to Major Tom. Take your protein pills and put your helmet on. Ground control to Major Tom. Commencing countdown, engines on. Check ignition and may God's love be with you.
Columbia, this is Mission Control Houston to Colonel Tom and crew. Good morning.
Good morning, Houston. I do miss the days when I was Major Tom, but this is a pretty good way to spend the days, and we're looking forward to another productive one today.
That sounds great to us.
We are now receiving live downlink from the Space Lab module on board Space Shuttle Columbia. In the view we have here, we see payload specialist Jean-Jacques Favier, who is donning the canal and otolith integration study hardware. We see the instrumented vest and the electrodes being placed around the eyes and temple, and payload commander Susan Helms assisting. Again, the canal and otolith integration study, or COIS as it is known, is looking at studying how the human vestibular system adjusts itself to the lack of gravity, or rather a microgravity environment.
And George, if you can see this in the video, you can see how Jean-Jacques is not reaching the chin rest, even though it's extended maximally and we're in the proper seat position.
Yeah, that's affirmative, Susan. We do see that. It's quite a big gap there.
Yeah, we're talking almost a foot change here from Earth to space.
Soil Space Lab for TVD.
Go ahead, Bob. Good morning.
And ciao to you, Luca. Would you have the TVD PI confirm that these EMG signals are adequate? From my screen here, it seems to be some crosstalk between the bicep and the tricep EMG.
Bob, the PI would like you to redo the signal verification, trying to alternate biceps and triceps contractions.
Okay, stand by.
This particular test run of the COIS experiment is referred to as the voluntary head movement test. And payload specialist Jean-Jacques Favier is following a series of test patterns that's on the black screen that you see there directly in front of him, with payload commander Susan Helms operating with what you see in her left hand there is known as a super pocket, which is a remote control device for the COIS experiment. And again, in the view that we are seeing here, payload specialist Jean-Jacques Favier is in performing the COIS, or canal and otolith integration study experiment, and payload commander Susan Helms is assisting. Also in the view, in the background, on the center aisle of the module, we have payload specialist Bob Thirsk performing activities on the torque velocity dynamometer, with mission specialist Rick Linehan lending assistance.
And then, so as you can see here, we have all the appropriate tools to work on our experiments. So Pedro, if you can come in on TDC number one, there's a shot of Rick strapped in this thing really tight, and I think if we're more judicious about our strapping on the ergo, we may be able to solve this problem.
Okay, Susan, thank you. We will be changing the TV view in a moment, and maybe Rick can make some head movements or whatever